I want you to play a game with me, Ray.
I don't want to play a game.
Oh, please.
No.
I said play a game with me, Ray.
Right.
Lovely. I want you to imagine a character. Your boss, Mickey Pearson.
You're too smart to be blackmailing us, Fletcher.
Sweet Mary Jane is my vice.
Your poison, on the other hand, is and always has been the destroyer of worlds.
You're out of touch, and I would like you to consider an offer.
I am not for sale.
The plot begins to thicken. Now, I can't be specific about the heroes and zeros, but our protagonist is a hungry animal. There is a lot of money hanging in the balance. Our antagonist explodes on the scene like a millennial firework. And has indirectly started a war.
I think you need to see this, boss.
That's the one of my firearms. How do they find it?
I'm making inquiries.
His name is Fahok. We're spelt with a PH, so it sounds like Fahok.
Please!
All right, Fahok. Kanda Fahok.
Please!
If you smell smoke, it's because there's a fire. So you're going to have to stamp that out quickly.
These people are going to clean house, and you are part of that house.
In the jungle, the only way a lion survives, not by acting like a king, by being the king.
Oh. Brilliant!
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going.
Oh, it's really warming up now, isn't it?
There's only one rule in this jungle. When the lion's hungry, he eats.
One of her associates had an accident.
So you killed someone?
No, it was the gravity that killed him. Ah! Do you need those phones?